I don't remember most of what Michael did with me. Because I was underwater. Drowning. And that I remember.
I'm not gonna leave you.
I felt every second of it. Clawing. Fighting for air. I thought I could make it out, but I...
We had a deal!
I couldn't. I wasn't strong enough.
You don't have to do this. You don't need to go with him. You don't need to die.
There's only one way that this ends right.
What if you guys move down to the edge?
And I jump in. You want to be buried alive? You and Michael, trapped for eternity.
Sam!
There is no more Sam.
Sammy's long gone.
He's gone. Dean was, resisting me.
I can feel you scratching away in there.
You wouldn't stop squirming.
Whatever choices you make, whatever details you alter.
What if you had your sword?
We will always end up. Yes. Here.
Because, I own you.
I'm gonna rip you apart from the inside out. Skin and bone.
Sammy, it's me.
Hey, Sammy.
It's him, Sammy.
Come on, Deke.
Sammy,
are you in there?
Are you in there?
When you find him, say Poughkeepsie. Poughkeepsie. What'd you say?
Poughkeepsie.
So go and drop everything you want.
You came out here to see Donna, to see Mom. On some sick secret farewell tour?
You're gonna kill yourself, right? It's not too hard to figure out the stops on the farewell tour.
You're gonna leave.
How could you do that?
And you weren't even gonna tell me. Me.
Sam, you're the last person I could tell. The last person I could be around, because you're the only one that could have talked me out of it.
Other people will die if I don't finish this.
I'm begging you.
I don't wanna stop.
I got one card left to play. And I have to play.
You have one card today. But we'll find another tomorrow. But if you quit on us today, there will be no tomorrow.
Hey.
Okay, Sam. Let's go home.